Yes. Ugh.
You and your weapons are no match for me.
Back to action.
3, 2, 1.
You've got to take the shot!
I'm there! Just one more second! I'm about to max out smoke jump room!
No!
My powers! What's happening? Yeah!
Well done, Rangers!
Well done, Rangers. The end. I think we're nearly at the end. I think. Oh no!
Of course, my lord. I will do all.
No. I hope not. Not with Pink Ranger. Of all. Of all of them, it's her. It's Holly. It's not her.
You have been warned.
Oh no! No, no. Eat this.
You have been warned.
Oh, fair enough. Whatever this is.
3, 2.
Oh, wait, did I die?
Fight.
Changed over. I'm different. Wait, I just realized I'm no longer her.
Mm-hmm.
Three, two.
Oh look, you're going back and forth between the two. I've got two of the guns. No, come on. What the?
You have been warned.
My lord, they've wounded you.
The candle, it's dripped down. My powers, I can feel them fading.
Fading.
Come, my lord, I will run tests and...
No, the battle continues. We are too close. Take me to the other morphers.
But my lord, they are all from power sets you already have. Any more will be incredibly unstable.
Every moment that passes, I grow weaker. I can feel myself being taken further from the grid.
My lord, please. The process, it will most certainly kill you.
Very well. Thank you, my friend, for everything.
My lord, please, do not do this to your...
Fencer was right, you know. If you throw that switch, you stand a pretty good chance of tearing yourself apart. Who are you? You know who I am. Oh, that's not possible. I killed you. And yet, here we are. Guess your chaos crystal works in mysterious ways. It doesn't matter. You're too late. You failed when I was but a man. What hope could you possibly have? When I am a god. You know, I didn't understand when we first met. Why you would do this. But I do now. I've seen what you've gone through. I know the truth. The truth is, even if you throw that switch and become the most powerful being in existence, it won't fix you. You fool! You absolute fool. I don't know how you survived, Tommy, but I promise, this time, I will make your death much more painful!
Uh-oh. We got this. Right, yes, we can. Oh, I hate that. He does that too, and it hurts more. Yeah. Come on. Let me hit him first. Ah! Bloody hell is that? Come on! Come on, focus. No. Eat that. Not long now. No, no, no. No, no, no.
You have been warned.
No!
Out of my way.
Oh, no, no! No, no! Come on! Oh! Yeah! Come on! Yeah!
Ah! Your body can't take the strain. D-Morph, give up your powers or you're gonna die.
No!
Listen to me. I know the pain that you feel. When you think about what life could have been, when you see what you could have had. But despite everything you've done, it's still not too late. We can fix this. You don't have to be broken. You don't have to be alone. Please, let me help you.
I'd rather die.
Alpha, this whole place is about to go nuclear. Zero in on my coordinates. Let's get out of here.
With all of existence at risk, with victory far from certain, you rose to the challenge and faced it with strength, with honor. You saved reality and showed what it truly means to be a Power Ranger.
Aye, aye, aye.
In every dimension, in every era, there will be those who seek to do harm. While we can't anticipate those threats, I am confident, now more than ever, that the universe is in good hands. You have my thanks. And may the power protect you all.
Boom!
Quite a view, huh?
Yeah. Really is.
Sorry. If you want to be alone.
No, it's okay. I was just... I don't know. Dwelling, I guess.
On him?
That obvious, huh?
You know, I was with Draken for a long time. And even though I wasn't myself, I remember it all. Every terrible thing he did. And standing here right now, looking at you, I don't even think of Draken. You two may look alike, but you aren't the same.
Yeah, I mean, I know that. I just... I don't know.
I did it.
If he was able to do the things he did, who's to say I couldn't?
The thing that made him different isn't that he stayed with Rita. And that's a part of it, sure. But it's much deeper than that. See? You have something that he never had. People who love you and support you. You have a family, Tommy. Yeah, you really do.
Also, you should totally listen to Alternate Future Me. She clearly knows what she's talking about.
Hey, guys. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You too.
The end. Oh, I really enjoyed playing that. And that's the story of the Power Rangers finished. So that's gonna be good. I'm done playing the Power Rangers. Now next on to finishing the Fast and the Furious Crossroads. That's it. That was a lot of fun though, I enjoyed playing it. Thank you for playing, see, even tells you when you're playing.